That's why we have a toolbox here.
Don't be fooled. I know it's small, but it's full of tools. You can see there's a tiny shovel there. We're going to be dropping that into the bed now to see what damage it does.